Welcome to the Google Intern Program.
Well, this ain't gonna be about getting coffee and running errands for people. We're looking at some sort of mental hunger games against a bunch of genius kids for just a handful of jobs.
Pick your teams.
I saw a lot of actors for this group of five. I wanted to build the character around what they are and what they brought. Do you know, like, Tobit just graduated from UCLA.
Yo, yo, how about a high five? Whoa.
He knows what it is to be an intense, focused student.
Yo, yo, did you get beat up a lot in school?
I was homeschooled by my mom.
Did you get beat up a lot in homeschool?
It kind of parallels, because I just kind of came from the world that the characters are in right now. And I found that I could really relate, and I had a lot of people that were very much similar to the ones at this table.
My mom says alcohol numbs the brain.
Maybe it's a step in the right direction.
Attaboy.
Dylan turned 21 2 days ago.
Oh no, it went there. Oh, it went there.
And, you know, is of a generation that lives on their screens.
Just 3 inches up, I beg you. Yeah, any questions?
You did a lot of improv with Vince in your audition, didn't you?
You want to hear something totally nuts?
Lay it on us, Big Daddy.
Right. And I think a lot of that happened with, like, with all of our characters, though. I mean, Brenner practically
wrote his character. Oh, totally different.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. I'm Lyle, one of the team managers. Pound me.
Come on, bro. Fist me. Get up in there.
Yeah, that's definitely not right.
Josh went to Harvard. He knows what that kind of Ivy mentality is. He is a Harry Potter fanatic.
Okay, rules. The beaters toss the bludgers at the chasers before they can get the quaffle through the three rings. No blagging, no blatching, no blumping, no haversacking. I don't want to see any quaffle talking.
That's all coming from the genius brain that is Josh Brenner.
All the cool stuff.
After you see this movie, you will feel very privileged to have gotten to meet Josh Brenner.
That's true.
Your interns?
Yes.
Shut up. You're so old, though.
Max, I remember, had a lot of comments on, well, this isn't how I'd say something, and can I say this instead of this, because it feels more organic to him.
Oh my God, I feel terrible. I feel so shocked.
No, I feel terrible.
I just, you know, I thought you were important. Good luck.
I, for one, am very happy to have two strapping, mature gentlemen on the team. Yeah.
We keep referring to it as summer camp.
Look, guys, I'm sorry, but you're not helping. You're saying a lot of words really fast that mean nothing.
It's basically a lot harder to stay in character in this movie than anything I've ever done, because I'm just watching magic happen, and it's just hilarious.
Guys, we're in this thing together. So I'm asking you, believe in yourselves. Believe in each other. Now, in the second half of whatever the hell you guys call this game, let's put on our leg warmers, and let's dance our asses off.
Come here, you little lovable maniacs. Get in here.